Hello children, let's understand chapter number 4, Rhyme Time, with the help of this word bank. Here, first word we have is sting. Please read out again, sting, which means bite. It is a verb or doing verb. Now come, let's read the sentence. The bee stings me. The next word is near. Please read out again. Near, which means close to, and it is a preposition. Now come, let's read the sentence. The tree is near my house. The next word is far. Please read again, far, which means at long distance, and it is an adverb. Now come, let's read the sentence. The market is far from my house. The next word is good. Please read it again, good, which means great. It is an adjective or describing word. Now let's read the sentence. That is a good cartoon. The next word is something. Please read out again. Something. It means a thing that we do not know. It is a pronoun. Now come, let's read the sentence. Something smells bad. Hope you have understood the words in a good way. Thank you. Have a beautiful day ahead.